Okay. Okay. Let's get started, I suppose. There's a very small loading bar. Prologue. She hatred and fear in their eyes. As if I was responsible for the spreading disease. As if I were the source of all the misery plaguing this land. I have nowhere to hide from them, nowhere to run. The woods have closed off us off to the world or something. That's a really quick text. We're all doomed. Doomed, I tell you. Here. Okay. I guess that's inventory. Moonshine. Fill gasoline, a broken tractor to the east. Okay. Where the fuck do you see potatoes? I guess you make moonshine out of potatoes. Like, it's the closest you have to. Closest thing you have to, like barley or something. I'd rather not open it. I've spent too much time locking him in there. Okay. You can only select the interaction with objects within your reach. The interaction range indicate color change on cursor.
I guess been saying it for years. I don't know. Okay. Well, this note's by heart. I don't want to read them now. Okay. No quick. Oh, there we go. Can run, but I have a stamina bar. Not enter this room. The cursor has a plus icon next to it. You can hold left mouse button to open. Dog, I think it's gonna make it, and it's suffering. I mean, I can't attack. Place to vault over obstacles. Here. Boom, boom, boom. Vault. Why is he not vaulting? Jump. Oh. What the? Mouse button to take aim and then left while aiming to attack. I guess I can now end the dog. dot. I mean, he said that he can't do anything for the dog. And he should end him. And traps. What's it full of them? Bone. It's really annoying that you I can't see what's interactable until you get close enough. Roads have devoured all the roads connected to the outside world. No one through this ticket. For map, your presence on the map is not marked. When you discover a new location, it will add it on your map. The location you are correctly in is indicated in red. In order to not get lost, you need to learn how to determine your position relative to the location's landmarks. Okay, so I guess if something is interactable, it disappears from your vision when you look away, but like the non-interactable things stay. I guess that's how you see what's interactable in the distance. You look away for a moment. This torch burn forever, or like it doesn't have a durability timer like the axe does. Yeah, but these are interactable and they don't disappear. God, that's weird. Like some interactable things disappear if you look away, and some don't. Nothing to say about that. Can I attack with the... This is like really fucking far for our generator. Wasn't that what we were going up for? Unconscious, I've never seen him around here before. He's only carrying E and some journal. Since he managed to sneak in, he must know how to get out. Of course, he won't help me voluntarily. But that. Is of no importance. Get out of this accursed forest. You hear me, rat? Show me how and I will let you go. I'm here for a voice. It's calling to me. Calling me to return home. Where's the exit? Where? Show me where. Kill you like a dog if I have to. That fucker stole my key. Oh. Suddenly we're this guy. Let's just grab some bandages. This is an entry, but then like weird. And not like hold the flashlight somehow. Waiting for me.
I was waiting for me. Since I suppose I was that guy first.
Okay. Before.
Where did the room I started the game in go?
Blinking.
Oh. What the f-
The corpses you dialed in their eyes and mouth is wide open, can hear a distorted voice barely seen for radio static to drown the generator to drown the generator.
Probably like a tutorial.
Refuel the generator, equip the gasoline tank, hover your cursor over the generator, hold right mouse.
Okay.
That's volume bright lamp. Four, eight, nine, two. How do you apply force? Hitting me, man. Doing no damage, though. Plastic chicken. Achievement unlocked. One in warm simulators, one in the oven, I can sense strange yet familiar scent, smell of productive substance, kiss mirror, early safety after dark, vapor sizing with a huge cauldron that are distributed all over the house with long pipes. As long as I remain inside my hideout, I have a chance of surviving the night. The oven. When I arrived here a couple of days ago, the oven was basically prepared. Just needed to light it up and ensure my safety at night. Footage must have been one of our hideouts. The inhabitants of these woods don't need to inhale the swollen gas. A bottle. The bottle said staying out of the reach of the productive substance after nightfall results An immediate death in 99 of 100 cases satisfies to evenly spread the gas inside the sleeping area. Warning, even a properly prepared substance does not guarantee 100% safety. Remain vigilant. It's recommended to stay in a well-lit indoor area in order to minimize risk. At the pot. Small empty cast iron pot. Haven't used it yet. Haven't felt any hunger or thirst since the accident a few days ago. I can't stop thinking about one thing. These mushrooms, these red pulsating mushrooms, they look so tasty. Maybe this pot will prove useful after all. Okay. Nothing you cook essence out of? Any items? No. I practice one of the windows. I want to stay here for some time. I should do the same with the other windows. Huh. Workbench. Need boards and hammer. Title reads the use of mushrooms in something something. Very one of the river is still open, looks like night was extremely uneventful. Extract 10 essence. Whatever that means. Wood locks into planks. Requires full fuel. Change yourself a bit because you're laying for one more night. Should find a full can, the house, the underground, something. Turn on the generator before dark, hiding in shadow won't do you any good, coming either way. Mm-hmm. Protection, you're in the hideout under the influence of protective substance. It will help you survive the night. But I think it's like durability. Like someone's been hitting something with the torch. Could also be it, I suppose. So I guess I need to leave the house. I guess this is a hedge maze. These are mushrooms. Dog? Secondary attack, something. Can't read something like that while I'm being attacked. The hell? I have no idea what that said. It said melee weapons have a secondary attack and something. But I have no idea what it said, since I was too busy being confused by the dog. Torch went out. Okay, so yeah, I guess the tutorial torch really was just... Does it heal me? No. Can't punch. Oh. Patient found underground entrance. Where? Here. What the? Between currently selected objects, Percy. What? Oh, okay. Like multiple things in the pile. I have no idea what I should drop. Just drop the bullet? Oh, look, I have a gun. Collectible item. I guess drop the stump. Take the gas tank. Thank you. Why can't I carry the... bear traps? Interested in underground tunnels. Seven, this year's issue. This game takes place the year I was born. Dun dun dun. What? I mean, this uses up. Oh no, it doesn't. Good. Never mind. I mean, God damn it. Let's see what's down there. I'd need to make it drop some pills. Couldn't our spirit hold the soak ground and anger to roots, of course they seem to be a verge of collapse. Have that weird pulsating whatever. Accidentally destroy the mushrooms as well. Or were those poison mushrooms and not the essence mushrooms? Alright, no. just destroyed two essence mushrooms. Just found my way out. I want to get open it without my key. Ancient walls covered in the clouds of dust. Just 2 weeks. A faint wind, sort of calm wind. That's how it is. Going through the keyhole, someone's calling me. It's kind of weird though that you can like accidentally destroy the essence shrooms. Why? Is there no reason to run? Why can't you put the fucking torch, like, out? Like, there's no... Like, you just hold it forcibly. Kind of stupid. Can I cook that? Oh. Okay. Choose negative. Okay. Hmm. to where the fuck do I actually get a weapon or something? Can I get my stuff back? Or... or did I just get destroyed? Understand. Gasoline for the generator or whatever. That's a shit, Captain. Isn't this gas supposed to protect you or whatever? So I guess now we just wait, since it doesn't let me use the bed or anything. God damn it. Still can't use the bed. Yeah, I mean, it said that this gas keeps anything out from the house, so I'm just waiting. It seems kind of stupid. Time is now stopped. But yeah, I don't understand, like, I don't... Oh, I don't know. It's a furry! Even from afar, I can smell the fortress sense. Glad I don't have an appetite for carcasses meat. Figure hides his face under the hood. It smells of wet soil and fur. I know what you're after. I can help you reclaim what you've lost. You help me attend to a certain matter. What do you say, comrade? He leans towards me. I can hear him giggling under the hood. I knew it would interest you. Before we make a deal, you need to prove that you can do the job. I'm not a very king's meat, you follow. Show me what you're made of, get through the silent forest. I think it's so easy. If I were you, I would prepare myself well before setting out. When you get there, you will find me in this spot, remember it. Wolf grabs my map and scribbles something on it. The likes of you always crawl back to me. Gossip? I don't want getting into trouble if I were you meet, or at least until you get decent weapon. If I were you, I wouldn't venture too far from here unless you get bored of your lost life meat. Only a few returned from dense woods, and those who made it back weren't able to share their happy stories. I wouldn't recommend wandering around these woods at night. It would mean certain death for you meat. Better hide in that hideout of yours before dark and pray for the morning light. Item. Plastic chicken. Beautiful item, perfect for church fair. Love road. As you get there, the wolf snatches the burger from my hand and studies it carefully. Finally, he snorts, his thick yellow spit landing on the photo. This road doesn't exist anymore, overgrown with trees like all the other ones. Wolf throws tobacco on the ground, beautiful grout, the road home, meat aren't here, all the roads lead to nowhere.
Okay.
Wanna trade? To spend some quality time basking in striking, getting a whole purity of my future before you head off the Silent Prince, you will find me in my camp, the dry matter of Wolf points out the location of the map. Can't just store everything, huh? Not the generator's fuel, this is like fuel separate from them. Healing thingy. What if I try to bash his head in? So I suppose the time freeze is in effect like until you cross the like I guess the moment I jump from over this ends, then the time freeze stops. No? Oh, fuck. Oh. Oh, yeah. Okay, so you can take like 5 steps forward then. This game's quiet though. I kinda wanna turn my music back on. But would that like defeat the point of it? I thought he was friendly, so he was ignoring me. Damn moose. He was ignoring me for a while there. Actually lose lots 1 and 2. Where was it? Oh, there he is. Mr. Moose. Oh, hey. It's the same alt as Mr. Moose. I should have carried the lockpicks with me. I don't want this shit mate. Okay. He's willing to buy the antlers though. Or the broken board. Ah, I buy weapons and ammo. Wait, our antlers, ammo? Or weapons? What? I heard someone speaking or something. Can't see anyone though. Back to this pile of wood. Cook the antlers. Damn it. Take those with me. I mean, if I could have cooked them, then I could have, like, this cooking just gives you level ups and stuff. Would you like to hold on to these gas canisters? Thank you. There's no storage. Some planks. Wait. It's 5 and 1. Oh, so repairing is like half of whatever it's to craft the item. Store in the okay. That's interesting. I guess it kind of makes sense that you would store stuff in the, since you use it for crafting anyways. And interesting. Cannot upgrade the torch. I guess I want to put some of the gas in the saw and make more planks. It's such a weird way to refill it. Yeah, I mean, that's why I just took the gas off of it. To heal. Oh, okay, so it heals once a day. How do I know how much time I have left in the day? I can know some people, isn't that an option? Nope. Like some people, like when I watched streams of it, like some people had a... timer in the upper corner. Oh yeah, all right. The wolf was selling a watch. Yeah, that has to. I didn't check what the price for the watch was. Was it 200? And the antlers are 100. I guess it's getting night time. The antlers are 100. Battery value 0, what? Rope has some value. Nine volt batteries have some value. Then we wait again, I guess.
Why would I know any spooky stories? So I'm guessing the substance runs out at some point. Someone is knocking. Like I'm catching it. Either someday either the stove stuff's working or the substance runs out. Start the day. What? They are not the wolf. A man roughly my size is standing before me. You can barely make out his disturbingly familiar features through the matte visor helmet. The massive helmet is covered with an old sack and seems to be an integral part of the unnaturally pale body. I remember him, he's the one who rescued me from the doctor's house. The man reaches out to me with his black hand, it's covered in charcoal, there's something written on his worn woolen glove. We need to stick together, brother. His lips are unmoving. All sounds are drowned inside the helmet. He shrugs and takes the huge sacks off his back and drops it on the ground, revealing its contents. Wipes his gloves on his pants, takes a charcoal from his pocket and starts scribbling. When he finishes, he lifts his dirty hand. All roads lead deeper into the woods.
tubular magazine, what? One barrel, hyper frame, bolt handle. Axe blade. Shovel blade. Metal pipe. What the fuck? The axe blade is valued at 450. What? This is shovel. Jesus. The watch for 300. Gasoline. And there's some mushrooms.
Hello.
Bread. No. I guess in this context, cook means do drugs. It's weird, it didn't say that the day progressed, but I have all the items I did, but like the days obviously reset or something. I guess like the day didn't progress because I died, but why do I keep everything I've done? Like that's the weird thing, like why? Like it didn't like restart the day per se, it restarted the time, but everything I've done has been done. Anyways, that is about 2 hours, so we will be stopping there for now.